Devika.
And I'm Mansi.
And we are Tomorrow's India. We are here to meet Dr. Anshuman Kumar, Director, Surgical Oncology, Dharamshila Narayana Super Speciality Hospital, a unit of Dharamshila Center Foundation and Research Center.
Right now, we are at Kasna Village, Greater Noida, UP,
where he actually takes out time of his busy schedule for one day to serve the underprivileged. Come, let's meet Dr. Anshuman Kumar.
First of all, doctors shouldn't be serious. Number two, why did I choose this subject? Long story, almost 3 decades back, when I was a medical student, cancer was supposed to be a scary branch even for the medical science. And that time, it gave a real challenge to me, why not to jump into the field of cancer? Because since my childhood, I used to cross river against the stream. That was against the stream, I chose that field. If you really talk in sense of humanity, this is the high-end client. Sitting in the five-star hospital, like hotel-like hospital, that's not the actual client. Actually, where is the need? Doctor and God should reach there. That's high-end client for me. See, my contributors are silent, hidden. I don't know who contributed to it. But physically, I don't see anybody who is contributing to the society. People came into the picture, they volunteered to support me, but right now I didn't have enough volume so that I need any other contributor. Sometimes I got some negative comments like, you're wasting your time, you can earn money, you can earn more fame sitting in Delhi, why to waste your time and going there, supporting people like MBBS doctor, like a general practitioner, you are an oncologist, don't waste your degree, don't waste your skills. But frankly speaking, if a super specialist devotes some of the time, only 10% of the time doctors start devoting to the society, we need not any government support to rectify the society. I'll tell you the reason. I'm not coming here just to treat the patient. I train them, make them aware, quit tobacco, quit smoking, make your nails clean, how to do oral hygiene, how to brush, how to teach your children, educate them. That's all part of my evening still on Thursday. This is not a simple job just to treat and go back to the.
So only cancer, or you're also educating them about different other diseases?
No cancer. I'm not here to treat cancer or to project myself as a cancer specialist or cancer surgeon. I am here as a doctor. And frankly speaking, the meaning of doctor is derived from Latin word docere, meaning teacher. I am coming here as a teacher to educate the society. Whosoever, whatsoever they need, I am ready to give them. Obviously, yes. Youth is backbone of India, that to the medical profession. There are so many students coming to me every month, every year for training. First, I train them to be a human, kind to the society, kind to the nation. Be patriotic in real sense, not in the projected patriotism. Then come for training. Training being a humble doctor, egoless doctor. Then I train them surgery. Surgery is the third step. First, be a human being, be a humble doctor, then get trained as a surgeon. Regularly, youngsters, young doctors, budding doctors are coming to me for their trainings. First, I train them to be a good human being, good to the society, good to the nation, and be a patriotic citizen in real sense, not as a projected patriotism. Second, I train them to be a humble doctor. And third, I train them as a surgeon. Therefore, training should be panoramic training, to be a good human being, good doctor and a good surgeon. Yes, a lot of changes you can see in the last 3-4 years because of political, socio-economical changes and global changes too. And I can see tomorrow India, as a leader India, as an India of youth and probably leader in each and every field. Tomorrow in medical field, in a healthcare field, we are leading medical tourism center, particularly Delhi and Mumbai. And tomorrow, technology and all the infrastructure will be there, and India will be the leader across the globe. I is the most important letter, but keep I just small, smaller than the world. I should exist. If I is competent enough, we will be there. Don't blame. Start with you. Everybody will follow you. Kehte hain, shuruaat to karo, karma banega. लेकिन ब्लेम गेम से ज़िंदगी नहीं चलेगी. शुरुआत होनी चाहिए, शुरुआत अपने से करो, लोग साथ जुड़ते जाएंगे, अच्छा या बुरा इसकी चिंता मत करो, अगर नियत और नियति साफ होगी तो अच्छाइयाँ ही होगी। बस यही मैं यूथ से कहना चाहूँगा। टुमारोज़ इंडिया, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद आई।